Hello beautiful family brothers and sisters, welcome back to my channel. Alex Rodriguez here, and today I have a request to react another surah. It is an emotional Quran surah called The Hypocrites. Yes, I have no idea what this is about it, but I'm pretty sure that I'm going to learn a lot. So let's watch together, family. I am ready. Let's do this.
الرحمن الرحيم.
إذا جاءك المنافقون قالوا نشهد إنك لرسول الله والله يعلم إنك لرسوله والله يشهد إن المنافقين لكاذبون.
This is very important. And Allah testifies that the hypocrites are liars. And this comes from the evil. I used to say that that was the only thing that evil creates. A liar. To be a liar. That's it. You agree with me? Look what Allah says. Yeah, powerful message.
اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون ذلك بأنهم آمنوا ثم كفروا فطبع على قلوبهم فهم لا يفقهون وإذا رأيتهم تعجبك أجسامهم وإن يقولوا تسمع لقولهم كأنهم خشب مسندة يحسبون كل صيحة عليهم هم العدو فاحذرهم هم العدو فاحذرهم قاتلهم الله أنى يؤفكون وإذا قيل لهم تعالوا يستغفر لكم رسول الله لووا رؤوسهم ورأيتهم يصدون وهم مستكبرون.
Family, this is what we see most these days. The hypocrites. That's for sure. And if the hypocrites and the disbelievers think they gonna succeed, they are wrong. They will not, trust me.
سواء عليهم أستغفرت لهم أم لم تستغفر لهم لن يغفر الله لهم إن الله لا يهدي.
Sorry to be pausing. Did you see that? Allah will not forgive them. I already heard a lot of people saying, oh, I can do whatever I want, bad things and this and that in the end of the life. I just gonna ask God, Allah, for forgiveness and He will forgive me. I don't think gonna be like that. I believe that, you know, those people, they wrong. Allah is the merciful, the most merciful, but not for everything. You just, you know, you can do whatever you want in life and you think that you dying, oh, Allah forgive me for everything. You gonna forgive? I don't think so.
هم الذين يقولون لا تنفقوا على ما من عند رسول الله حتى ينفضوا ولله خزائن السماوات والأرض ولكن المنافقين لا يفقهون يقولون لئن رجعنا إلى المدينة ليخرجن الأعز منها الأذل ولله العزة ولرسوله وللمؤمنين ولكن المنافقين لا يعلمون يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تلهكم أموالكم ولا أولادكم عن ذكر الله ومن يفعل ذلك فأولئك هم الخاسرون وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي أحدكم الموت فيقول رب لولا فأصدق وأكن من الصالحين ولن يؤخر الله نفسا إذا جاء أجلها والله خبير بما تعملون.
Wow, that was short but powerful. What a recitation, what a message, really emotional. So family, I left my point, you know, on this video already. Like I say, the hypocrites and the disbelievers will never succeed if they think so. Another surah, another lesson, I'm still learning a lot. Thanks so much, you guys are amazing. Thanks for all the support. Be safe. God bless you all, and I see you guys next time. Thank you.